Hello, Aquarius. This reading is about a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpio, and a Taurus. And the reason I say that is because we do have the Knight of Cups down here. Most likely, though, you're dealing with a Pisces or a Cancerian and a Taurus. This water sign may have blocked you. They may not, I'm sorry, they may not be wanting to improve a situation with you. They may have told you they wanted to end it, or they may have ended it. And they're trying to balance out their emotions due to heartbreak or a third-party situation. They are trying to have a new beginning. And they're finding victory by walking away from the situation. The Taurus in this reading is not wanting to reunite with you, potentially because of a fire sign, Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. This person wants to end a cycle. They basically want their will, inheritance, settlement, whatever. And they may be communicating this to you. They could also potentially be dealing with a different air sign, but I don't think that's what it means. I think it's just about communicating about this. We have the King of Wands up here, and this is in reverse. So this person was not telling the truth. Or someone was not telling the truth. This person could be swiftly communicating to you that they want to heal things with you, but they know the situation is impossible and they are in a mental prison about it. Just so you can see, I did clarifiers over here. So somebody's disappointed that someone reunited, or someone is disappointed about a third party situation. Somebody lied and was pushing you off, and this person was probably this fire sign. They may have been feeling very overwhelmed with this situation. They may have been waiting for secrets and hidden knowledge to come out. This Taurus was definitely hidden, but there's also hidden knowledge about a Pisces or a Cancer here. So, this is about a commitment or a marriage, something like that. could even be about a belief system. And showing emotion or love. Offering someone love. It's about mental clarity and a new beginning due to a choice. The Taurus could have been very overwhelmed about this mental clarity or new beginning as well. This person could have been disappointed or guarding their emotions, their heart, because they had made a secret choice with this fire sign. So you've got this dishonest fire sign and this Taurus who is hidden, offering love. They could have been fighting you off and waiting for a reunion with someone else. Of course, this fire sign. The other way to say that is that they were fighting you off, waiting for a third party. Regardless, you get the drift. So this is your reading. If this resonates with you, please give it a thumbs up. Feel free to share it. And if you're not already subscribed, please do, and I will see you again soon. Bye.